So that gun meeting we had yesterday did absolutely nothing.
All right, I'm hungry.
Dang, I'm like, what the hell? What
I will shoot hell? You. So, and you, Forbidden.
What are you guys doing? This is a concern to you, Bob.
What are y'all doing?
None of your business.
Stan, you should
have
just
oh no.
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to sign that form again. For the gun form.
Why? You shot your gun too.
Okay, here's the thing. I have privileges that you don't. So I can shoot. I can do whatever I want, you know? Like.
Okay, this is why people call you the bitch of Anchorage.
Alright, I'm not gonna tolerate that kind of behavior. Get out.
Oh my god. What a holy bitch.
Also, I'm gonna be confiscating all your weapons.
What?
No,
my Second Amendment right. I'm allowed to carry these weapons on me. You cannot tell me what to do.
Dude, you being a bitch, I revoked your Second Amendment right.
Oh my god, I hate her. Fine, I'll give you my weapons.
Thank you. Oh my god. Alright.
Sorry. And I also hit it around the office.
Jesus Christ. Seriously, right here?
You gotta be kidding me.
No. Susie! That's probably the most interesting one.
Susie!
Alright, so the reason we called this meeting with Susie is to discuss Stan and his guns, and why his guns are gone by Susie.
Do we really have to do this?
Yes, it's
very interesting.
This is because of you.
Oh, yeah, alright, so over a time, 16 guns were confiscated.
16 guns, Stan. Do you mind explaining yourself?
Around the office.
Stan, why the hell do you have so many f***ing guns? If I may ask.
Alright, so if you want to explain so bad, Stan, then explain this.
Oh, I can actually explain this. Alright.
Please do.
So let me explain. I know some of you might think this is crazy, but I thought the cat was invincible.
What kind of bullshit is that?
Yeah,
I know, right?
Thank you, Russ.
Yeah, that doesn't make any sense at all.
No. Like, I'm gonna do it. I hit a gun on me, and Susie didn't collect it. I'm gonna shoot the cat.
Oh my god!
What?
No. Assemblyman Labson.
Oh my god, he has his gun out. Oh my god, I'm being. I've been killed, Austin.
Hello, I'm Chumbucket with the news that no one watches anymore. On to some breaking news right now. Assemblyman Stanlabs has been arrested following 5 counts of assault in his own building.
Oh my god! What the f***? Why is it so OP?
Oh. We asked multiple people what they thought about the situation. First, the mayor.
Gay. He's a f***ing idiot. I don't know why he's doing this.
And after, some employees he worked with.
Well, I believe that he can better himself, and I just need to get in there and talk to him, and he'll be all better.
I mean, I kind of saw this coming. Eventually he knows I'm gonna bail him out.
To be honest, I think this is just atrocious. I mean, I saw this coming after the incident yesterday of the other presentation, and after how everything went to chaos, I saw this coming again when I was being held hostage at the hands of Stanlabs. So I'm glad the justice system worked this time, and he's being put in jail before he belongs.
I'm not Stan's employee, we're both assemblymen, and I think a long time coming. He's really violent. Yeah, I think it'd be good for him to rethink some things that he has done.
It is unknown whether he will be bailed out or when he'll get out at all. More news later.
You're a f***ing idiot, Stan.
This is truly sad.
Yeah. But I mean, you confiscated over 16 guns, and he had one on himself.
I have all 16 guns on me right now.
And now onto the late night show with Chum, when we talk about why Trisha Paytas is a whore.
This is from the county jail in Anchorage. You have Stanlabs on the line. He'll get around 2 minutes to talk to you, so just make it quick.
Oh, great. What do you want, Stan? What, are you there?
Hey, shut up!
Stan, I ain't gonna take you out of jail this
time. Please help me!
You're too violent. You're too violent, Stan. You
I've changed! I've been jailed for 1 day, and I changed!
Can I speak to him on the phone?
Stan, Lusa
wants
to speak to you.
Lusa, can you tell me?
Oh,
yeah, sure. How much is the bail?
Lusa, I don't think...
How much is the bail?
You're only asking for 6 blocks of diamonds.
Okay, yeah, I'll free you. Here's the bail.
But thank you, just...
Damn, how did you get loose to bail you out like that?
I don't know, I kind of did bad.
Sorry, sir, it appears his phone time was up, if you do want to recall.
Hi, Avia. I'm here to visit Stan. So the thing is, I want you to let him out right now. Let him out right now, or you die, Stan.
What the f*** is going on?
Stan, I'm holding him hostage. Get out now.
No, Lusa, no, stop.
Get out now. You get out and or
no, Lusa, stop.
Get out. Okay. I'm holding him hostage.
Stan.
Oh, hey, Ressa.
Hey, I see you're out now, huh?
Yeah, I mean, I think Lusa's like taking Avia hostage.
Ah, that's lovely.
Hey, guys. What's up?
We heard a gunshot.
You heard a gunshot?
Yeah.
That's strange.
What was that from you? Okay, I think we should probably go.
Yeah, let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Hey, Stan. Oh, no, you're out now, right?
Get away from me.
And the weather in Anchorage should be good for the rest of the week with clear sky. Hold on. Okay, I'm getting some breaking news right now. It is confirmed that Assemblyman Scad has been confirmed missing following his 2-month visit to the Bahamas. It is unknown if he's making a comeback. Investigators will be going over to find out where he is.
Also, in breaking news, Assemblyman Luso is currently
being held up in his house for an incident that occurred earlier today where he shot the town warden following a massive dispute between Stanlabs.
I will open the door!
Wait, 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 wait,